For the first time, rather than having to pay for the SAT and give up a Saturday, 11th graders on campus are going to be able to take it for free Wednesday in one of the school's two gyms or in one of the several classrooms on campus. For student-athlete Will Ashmore, being able to take the SAT on a school day is something that fits his schedule better.
I'm really happy about it because normally I have track on Saturdays or a track meet or recovering from track practices from the early week. So with it being during the school day, I don't have to worry about missing a track meet or missing the SAT because of a track meet.
Taking the test in a comfortable environment may be able to help students' performance.
I think for sure just being in familiar classrooms in a familiar environment with people I'm familiar with along with me in the classroom, I think that'll definitely help out my grade and just the whole test-taking experience.
While younger grade levels may get the same opportunity in years to come, seniors such as Kyle McCord were forced to take the SAT on their own time.
I wish I could have taken the SAT on a school day because I don't want to spend my Saturday taking a test at a school. I'd rather be doing something I want.
Juniors can find their testing location on the signs posted in the rotunda. Reporting for WTV, I'm Matthew Bishop.